Anyways, I entered a small restroom at a little office where I have my math children. And apparently, it's actually a proper bathroom. It's actually got a shower. Which makes me think whoever is in here, whoever works here, whoever owns space, showers here. I don't know why they didn't have a shower here. They didn't shower at home once. Yeah, it's weird. I just found it a little bit weird. Maybe it isn't a thunder shower at home or something, but yeah. By the way, that's also the skinny things off the time. I made a video that I'll upload it sometime. But fixtures. That might be interesting to see. It's like modern industrial. And not really modern, but these new industrial fixtures. At first thought they just kept it from any other previous business that is here and is like moved out. Maybe it seems to be a house. That's what I originally thought, but no. It's recently been used. It's even smaller than that. There's hangers over here. And there's wet spots over here. So it does actually get used. So I'm guessing the owner must shower here every now and then. I wouldn't know why. I wouldn't know why he can just shower. He could just shower at home, but I don't know. And ask my tutor about it. The brand of the faucet is Fjord. What I'm not is there's a water heater up here as well. Branded German pool. You could see it better and then start uploading a sudden big minutes in 1080p again because that would have taken up some space in my phone. Yeah. I'm gonna turn it on to show you guys. Yep, the full known working shower. You can heat, dry it, and let it turn on and whatever. It doesn't want to mess with up too much here. And anyways, I have it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you like this video, please click like and yeah, welcome.